Hey everyone, just wanted to do a quick video update on me and what's been going on in my life. Tonight, or actually I should say Saturday night because it's now Sunday morning, technically speaking, as I'm recording this. Last night I was supposed to hear back from my little friend. Boyfriend, and we were supposed to go out on a date, and I haven't heard anything from him, so it kind of hurts to maybe he chickened out or something, I don't know. Maybe something bad happened to him, which I'm hoping it didn't. But, anyway, yeah, I can't sleep now. I could try, but I probably won't, so I'm not even going to try. I'm not even going to crawl into bed. I may just lay down and hope to pass out soon, but I don't think it's going to happen the way my mind works. It kind of just... If something's on my mind, it'll keep me awake most of the night, if not all of the night. So, I think I'm in trouble for tonight. And, James, if you're watching this, you need to call me or something. Send me a message on Yahoo, or send me a text, or call my phone. You have my number. Do something. Let me know you're okay, at least. I don't care if you chickened out or whatever. Just let me know you're okay. So, yeah. I tried calling. I tried texting him. I've sent him messages. I can't get all of them, so I sit and I wait now. But I guess that's all I can do. I'm gonna assume something non-life-threatening happened that stopped him from contacting me, like work, I'm hoping. I'm hoping it's not something like, he's out on a date with another girl, because I'd have to kick his butt for that, but, yeah, I'm gonna go now. Just because, I don't know what else to say. Anyway, have a good night. I'll talk to you later.